This is supposed to be the land of the free. Yet we have kids in cages. This is supposed to be the home of the brave. Yet we have politicians who are too scared to make a statement. This is supposed to be a country of equal rights. But what are equal rights when we still need to face discrimination? We cannot let this be. So this,
for my immigrants.
This is for my immigrants.
For my immigrants. This is for my immigrants. For my immigrants. For my immigrants. Inmigrantes. Hola, mi nombre es Alexis Torre Machado. Yo llegué a este país cuando tenía 5 años. Vengo de Uruguay, mi acento lo hace claro. Nací en Montevideo, aguada será mi barrio. Estos ignorantes no piensan que soy hispano porque mis ojos azules y porque mi piel es blanco. Confiados, estos racistas empiezan hablando malos de todos los inmigrantes. Los mando para carajo. Los gringos no saben la suerte que tienen. Haría cualquier cosa por tener mis papeles. Y ahora tristemente que tenemos este nuevo presidente, ni siquiera voy a ser un temporario residente. Hello, my name is Alexis Torres Machado. I was raised in Newark, New Jersey. Ever since I was 5 years old, I'm 22 now. When I was just 11, I discovered the truth about my residence. Mama didn't tell me cause she didn't want me stressing. But my father started talking and he told me it by accident. My mother started panicking like he's too young to handle it. But truly out of care cause I don't really understand it then. Junior year of high school is when it started sinking in. I didn't have the same opportunities as my other friends. Study for their permits then flex and they got licenses. No one in my family had a call, so we just used our legs. That's one thing we couldn't get out of many. So that's not my only complaint, I had plenty. I stepped into the college that I wanted, but I couldn't get no scholarship. Tuition was like $40,000 in a year with no financial aid. Even though my family makes less than 30K. Now do the math and please explain how we're supposed to pay. Went to community college, my parents paid. This is for my immigrants, for my immigrants, for my immigrants, for my immigrants. This is for my immigrants, for my immigrants, for my immigrants.
Inmigrantes, levántate, tenemos que hacer todo lo que podemos hacer. Cualquier montaña voy a mover, cualquier pared se puede romper.
I got my associate's degree. I took a couple years off and I started to teach. I taught algebra to students from Central and South America who never had a chance, so they took the shot like a camera and came into this country with nothing else but some hope. Maybe a couple bucks in the clothes and their back at most. They came crying to me cause they didn't know how to cope. I told them to keep believing, I let my story unfold. It took 12 years for someone to finally give a damn. When Obama passed that, God finally had a chance.
I just graduated college with a full ride scholarship.
You are fake alive. This is not just politics, cansado. No quiero tener miedo. Que me quiten de lo que amo y quiero. Que me quiten de mi familia, amigos. Y todo lo que conozco es todo lo que me acuerdo. Queremos cambio en serio. Y nada loco, tampoco justo y bueno. Es suficiente, mi gente, no tenga miedo. Lo que creemos, hacemos y unidos juntos podemos. This is for my immigrants. For my immigrants. For my immigrants. For my immigrants. This is for my immigrants. For my immigrants, for my immigrants. Inmigrantes,
levántate, tenemos que hacer todo lo que podemos hacer. Cualquier montaña voy a mover, cualquier pared se puede romper.
This is for my immigrants, for my immigrants, for my immigrants. Inmigrantes.